100 balls here. You've got 90 seconds. You've got to decide how many of the six are going to be throwers, and the throwers have to stay that side of the line. You decide how many fetches you're going to have. So if a ball misses, the fetches get the ball back to the thrower.
Behind the line, boys!
Oh,
it has to be read.